in case you're wondering where Mary Beth is, she is outside the WREG studio, and hopefully she brought her appetite. That's because, NBC, you're standing next to the world's largest grill. This thing is massive.
It is massive, and not only that, I am standing to the first ever woman, girl power.
Yay!
Me, Susie Shelstad. You're the first female chef to operate this grill in how many years?
23 years. I'm the first woman grill master.
Well, what makes you so special, darling?
Well, part of it is probably because I grew up in Wisconsin.
You know brats.
I know brats. Johnsonville is from Wisconsin, okay. So I actually grew up eating them as a child all the way up, and I still eat them. So I grew up on Johnsonville products.
So you love this thing, because how many brats can be cooked on this at once?
So some fun facts. So we can cook 750 brats at once. So in an hour, we can cook 2,500 brats.
Holy Toledo, that is quite a party.
That is a big, big
party. Okay, let's wander down. Keith, of course, has been attracted by the food, so that's why you're getting pictures of that. You've got hot dogs, you've got ham. Oh, what's that? What's that?
So this is what we have. We call our brat hot tub. So if you would like to crack the first beer of the morning.
Oh, baby. Okay, hold that. I know how to crack a beer. Not usually at 9 o'clock, I will say.
There's always a first.
So do I get to...
Well, if you'd like to have a sip.
You have to test it.
No,
I'll be good.
So you can go ahead and pour that in there.
Okay, and what does this do for the brat?
So the brat hot tub, if you're doing tailgates or parties, you know everybody doesn't want to eat all at the same time. So this will keep your brats... fresh all day long, so we add red onions, and of course you got to have the yummy butter in there.
You mean brats don't have enough fat?
No, you got to always have the butter. It makes it extra special.
Oh, everything's better with butter.
Okay. So then also, we want to kind of show you a couple other real quick things down here. Johnsonville has just come out with a new limited edition firecracker sausage. This one will be out in stores this week.
It's really hot, I take it?
It's not super hot, but it does have some spice to it for the 4th of July and Memorial. You know, I got to get that kick in there. So it should be in the stores this week. It is limited edition. It will be out until the middle of July.
So you are going to be at the air show this week. Are you actually going to be cooking? And, like, if I get hungry for a brat or cooking fluid? I can stop by?
Yes, we will be at the air show, the Memphis Air Show, Saturday and Sunday.
Okay, and this is also, it raises money. You've raised a lot of money with this grill for good causes.
Yes, so this is our 23rd season. Like I said, Johnsonville has donated over $4 million to local charities wherever we are. So it's pretty impressive, and it's very giving. It makes me feel so happy inside to meet these people and to give back to their communities.
That's so cool, and I should know what local charity it is this weekend, but I'm so focused on holding my beer here that I can't remember. Do you know what local charity it is?
So the Air Network has charities, and this one is a local high school charity.
Awesome. Awesome. Okay. Eat brats. How long is it? We got to go.
65 feet long.
65 feet long grill. If you don't want to see the Blue Angels, if you don't want to see all the other stuff, at least come out and see the tractor trailer turned into a grill.
That's right. So please stop by and say hi to us, and we'll get you all hooked up with a brat, and the proceeds go to a local charity.
Happy Friday.
Bye.